Warning: the following video contains imagery, language, and humor of a graphic and adult nature. This video is in no way intended for children. But we know you little shit wheels are gonna find a way to watch it anyway. Don't say we didn't try, because here at Game is Purgatory, we do give a fuck.
What is going on, gamers? RC Styles here. Welcome to New to Insomniac. If you have been following with us all night, we just got done doing a mini showcase on Fast and Furious Crossroads. For Time Warp tonight, being that it's a late episode, we are getting into Insomniac territory, which means that I have to do my part for the kids right now and tell you guys, go to bed. And for the rest of you shit weasels that are still watching, because we just know they are, we're going to continue on with this. So what Insomniac is, and I know you guys are not used to this, it's late night GP video gaming for people that can't sleep. Maybe somebody that's got a few joints too far in, and or that guy that's working on that 12 pack and he's only up to beer number 9. And we are a little bit more edgier, so fuck you, go fuck yourself, go shit in a fucking tub and then drink that motherfucker, because yes, this is Insomniac. Let's see what this story has for us. Man, this looks like fucking PS2 graphics. I can't believe this was released on PS3.
Then I'm your POC. I'm Monica Fuentes. You got my name right?
I don't know. Maybe. Sounds familiar. I'm sorry to post up like this, but I gotta know everything that Hobbs is doing before I lose the ground.
I get it, but next time try asking. I don't like surprises, and neither does Hobbs.
Okay. Got it. So you know. Any idea what this is all about?
Yes. He's been tracking a crew across the globe, and we're getting closer.
Right. Toretto's crew.
No. Another one. And they're dialed in and dangerous as hell. They've been running jobs from Hong Kong to Berlin. Every time someone gets close, they get Hobbs.
Yeah, but Hobbs is closing in.
No, they said we're getting closer. Some recent intel points to Russia.
What are their scores?
Military tech. They know it. And they use it without hesitation. Everywhere they've been, they make a destruction.
Who's in charge?
Owen Shaw, former Spec Ops, was a major in the SAS and ran the UK's mobility division.
I was on an op with them in Cairo.
To call me like a darling, to call Madre. La Google Ramos. Sounds like it, man.
Mods are perfect, Shaw.
Good. The convoy's moving. On my go,
to I'm gonna get through this initial stage and then I'm gonna call it.
What if they don't deviate from the route?
Do my edits in the morning. Ooh. Thank you. The original Fast and Furious game. It's a little bit more of a pain in the ass. Apparently I got busted. Flipped 75 vehicles. Ew. I mean, I've heard of fried ice cream before. Flip 75 vehicles.
Style. Going old school with the boulders.
paper files can't be hacked.
The suits are morons. I'm here for Shaw's crew, not Toretto's.
Not necessarily. They were just another escape from Rio. But after that, we put them in a whole new...
Do you have a set on shuffle? This season definitely feels broken to me.
Let's get this brick to the drop.
Yeah, it's broke. Well, that might be one of the things they're fixing in the new update. Oh, and these are cars. Oh, I'm hooked on to something. I think we're almost there. Failed that one, but in the meantime, make sure you all hit that like and subscribe button. Flick my notification bell so that way you don't miss out on more kick-ass content from me and Gamers Purgatory. Check out the links in our description below for our Twitch, YouTube, and our Discord. And as always, I will catch you in the next video, which will be tomorrow morning. Peace.
Shit, what up? What? 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 What?